Why you wanna let me go? Nah, nah, now. Are you saying that to change your mind? For love or pity, let me know. Nah, nah, now. Cause your love made me go blind. What am I hearing?
Alright, y'all. What's up? Back from out of Walmart. So let me show you guys all of what I got if y'all did not see it in the other one. So thank you for everybody who enjoyed watching our grocery hauls, our grocery walkthroughs, our vlogs, everything. Y'all know we just share it with you guys. That's all, we just share. And thank y'all for being so positive. And y'all already know we don't entertain negativity. Negativity always get blocked and deleted and not entertained at all. All positivity over here. So we appreciate you guys. We love you guys. And thank y'all for constantly watching. All right. We got, actually, I got two of the chocolate nutritional shakes for my mom. Here is one of the vanillas. And y'all know they're just like the insurance, just their brand. Here's one of the vanillas. Here's one of the chocolates. And here's another chocolate. Mama says she's not big on their strawberry. We got two things of bananas. So I can make her some banana shakes. And these are those cheesecakes. They always come out this pack. The Philadelphia cheesecake crumbles. One thing of the mild banana peppers for a salad. That Jordan's making a salad. And he got him some bacon bits. The Oscar Mayer. Then we got the carnation breakfast. Also for mama. And this is the vanilla one. And then I got her the chocolate one. And this carnation also. So now she good and stocked up. Where he at?
Milo.
I hear Milo.
He's stuck behind the freezer.
Because he sound like he's over that way.
Milo.
He in this corner somewhere. I hear him, but I don't see him.
He probably stuck with a stupid self.
I am, but I don't see him. Okay, y'all. Anywho, she'll fine. You see him? He ain't in your room nowhere.
No, my room door was closed.
I know I hear him, though. I hear my home. So, yeah. And then we got the Ghirardelli caramel caramel, however you would like to pronounce the sauce. A thing of the Bunch of Crunch dessert toppings for your ice cream. The Butterfinger Bits dessert toppings for your ice cream.
Hold on, y'all.
All right, you guys. So, let's see. Where we stopped at? They had to find Milo. They tried to find Milo. They here in one. They don't know where he at. And his mama gone. And I got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7
Savannah
of these Fresh Success smoothies. I got all strawberry. I will get her. Yeah, he in here somewhere. I will get some bananas. I have to go to I gotta go to Claiborne Hills, and I'm gonna get the banana ones. Hold on, y'all. Yeah, I knew he heard Milo running. He was
now
in Mama's room. Okay, y'all. So I had showed y'all these. I got a thing of walnuts also to go on top of our ice cream. I got some waffle bowls. I got some waffle bowls. One of the Maxwell House, and this is the instant. The French Vanilla Cafe. Jordan picked up a thing of this Nestle chocolate milk. We got two of the blueberry cherry vanilla. Oh, no, I'm sorry. Cherry vanilla, a peachy peach. One thing of frosted flakes. One thing of Apple Jacks. I already showed you guys these. This is the pound cake that I had. We got some catfish fillets. I'm about to put mama one either in the oven or the air fryer. I got a thing of sweet potatoes. My wife has been craving me some sweet potatoes. And some turkey. Jordan picked up some turkey. I got some more pineapple chunks and two more things of the cantaloupes. And that's not it. And then the cherry cheesecake ice cream, a chocolate, two vanillas, one thing of whipped cream, and all that ice cream is about to go back in the freezer. I finally got Philip the little small blue Gatorades. I told y'all I had to go to the one in my area. And then Jordan picked him up one of these grapes. And it was the bigger one. So, yeah. So, that was it, you guys. So, again, I thank you guys for watching. Thank all of you all who like seeing these grocery hauls. And hopefully we're good and we're done. We had to go today to get this stuff from Mama. Doctor's orders. It wasn't because, you know, we just not like going to the store. But it's just stuff, like I said, Mama needed. And her needs is definitely going to come first. So, yeah. So, we will see you guys later. Love you all. Y'all have a great and blessed evening. Stay safe. And we will see you guys in our next video. Bye, y'all.
Hey, family. What's going on, everybody? Welcome back to our family, our crew, the channel. Happy Monday. I hope y'all are doing well. I tell you guys this every video, staying blessed and just being safe everywhere you go. Everywhere you go. Yeah. It's Monday. It definitely feels like a Monday. I'm in good spirits and everything. It's just, y'all, so I'm just so annoyed. I don't know. I'm just like, we talk, we family. It's life. It's everyday life, right? It's like we get up every day. And we do what we have to do. We clean, we do laundry, cook, whatever it is that you need to manage your household, keep your household going, working. The everyday life, you know, we got to work. We got to do what we got to do. We got to keep our family moving, everything, right? And sometimes we just want days to where we don't have to do anything. You know, just rest. And everybody tells you to get your rest. And everybody say you just need to rest. You just need to take it easy. You don't need to do nothing. And in a perfect world, that'll be so. I hate when these cars just pull out in front of you like this. Idiots. And then he turned right off. Oh, Lord, Jesus. Oh, they pull out in front of you, then they turn off. And, oh, thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. See what I mean? They just pull out in front of you. And don't anybody behind you, so like, you pull out in front of me for what purpose? All right, y'all. So let me head to this Walmart, and I'll show y'all what I got when I get back, because I'm not going to record in there. I'm not even going to bring my phone. I'm not going to bring my phone, because I don't want nobody to call while I'm in the store to say pick up nothing. So I'm going to leave my phone in the car, get what I got to get, come back to the car, head back to the house. So I'll see y'all when I get to the house.
Hey, family. What's going on? Welcome back to another day in our lives. Welcome back to the channel. Today is actually Tuesday. It is March 22nd. It's my daughter Alicia's 22nd. I'm sorry. It is March 22nd. It is her 21st birthday. So y'all, please help me in the comment section. Wish her a happy birthday. She went to the DMV this morning. Got all her stuff taken care of. So she is legal to get out there and raid the world with her driving. Nah, just kidding. But yeah, she's completely legal and got all her stuff in order. So we went there. We had to go to the courthouse and pay our taxes. And I stopped at Walmart. So this is part two from the haul that you guys seen in the previous clip from the stuff that I got for Mama. And so I just got a pack of Sanderson Farms wings. As y'all see, that was $11.35. I will be frying those today. And I also got a pack of thighs. And I did get the bone in. They was $5.23. Because I just want a thigh. I want a good old hot piece of fried thigh on some bread. And I am making some fried corn also. I don't know what else I'm going to make with it. But I'm doing some fried corn. And then we find the chicken. And I got another thing of bananas. One more pack of cantaloupe for me. Well, I say for me because usually I'm the only one that eat the cantaloupes. But I get them for the house. But not everybody eat cantaloupes. And then I got another container of pineapples. But anybody in the house is welcome to whichever we have. I got one more thing of Nature's Own bread because I think we just had a half a pack left. And one thing of bunny bread. And I should have got two bunny, but I just picked up one. And then I got one thing of boarding milk. They did not have the chocolate milk. So I'll have Rayante try and see if they have some when she get off of work at the other area. I got one thing of the Quilted Northern. This is just a six pack. This is just a six pack. I should have picked it up at Sam's, but I didn't. Because like I tell you, I was ready to get up out of there. And Walmart didn't have the big 12 or 24 pack in this particular one, so it's fine. I'll get one. Then Alicia got her a thing of pineapple, and then she got her one of these turtle French style cheesecakes. She got her some cranberry supplements
today for my birthday.
And one Slim Jim. And I did place the order for her cake. She wanted it for Sunday because we're going to dinner at a Mexican restaurant of her choice. So we got the cake for that day. She picked out her cake and everything while we was in there. I got one of the, this is the one compared to Gain. Smells really good. It's a great value one. They fabric softener 150 loads. And if I'm not mistaken, this was like $8, $7 or $8 and some change. My whole total came up to $110. And that was not bad at all. I thought it was going to be a lot more than that. But, yeah, but it was not bad. And then Alicia got a thing of the Arm & Hammer Pet Fresh, Carpet Fresh. I got one more thing of Dawn Platinum. Two of the Lysol Hydrogen Peroxide. Y'all know I told y'all I love the scent of this. It smells really good. I got one thing of ammonia. And that does stop Milo.
My dog, yes,
from wanting to pee, and he know better. He knows,
about you.
But he just still will pee in certain areas, and he knows better. That's why he be looking like that. But this gonna stop him. Showies is gonna stop him. Then I gotta think of Mr. Clean, with the antibacterial. If I'm not getting this one, I'm getting the either the Lysol or the Pine Sol one. But I just picked this one up today. I got one thing of bleach until I do go back to Sam's and get a 3-pack. And then as far as the Arm & Hammer, I got two. I got one of the 107 loads. It's 1.25 gallons. This one will be open first. It's the Clean Burst. And then this one, they will open second. And I still got another thing of Gain powder in the cabinet that's not open yet. I'm trying to hold on to that one and let them use the liquids first. This one is 128 loads. And it is the fresh, this one is the Clean Burst, that's the Fresh Burst. And this is 107 loads, and this was 128. The difference in price, this was $8, this one was $12. So yeah, we got those two. And then I stopped at Krispy Kreme and got some donuts. I did all of the original glaze, and I got two. I picked up my medicine and Philip medicine. I got him one more thing of this Gooba grape just to replace it because he finished using one this morning. And I already showed y'all this. So that's it. I'm still on the hunt for my chocolate milk and then I'll be done. I'll be done. So again, wish baby girl over here a happy birthday. 21 today. My baby daughter
finally
is 21.
Legal. Well, yes. Legal. Like I was legal at 18, but finally legal. Mama can't say nothing.
I can just put out the house. I can just put her out.
I can sign my own on my own lease.
Yes,
now, so.
She can sign her own lease. I'm not gonna put out. I'm just saying, y'all. You know, we just joking. I can legally put her out and don't have to worry about
but
DHS knocking on my door.
Who wouldn't want to put up with this?
Well, they wouldn't have knocked on my door at 18 either, cause she was legal. But
they
yeah. Yeah.
You can legally move out of your house at 16.
Yeah.
But anyway, yeah. This is a fit. Hold on. Fit check. A workout dress from company that sponsored mom. That's what I said.
Yeah.
Shoes from mom's closet, but they're Nikes. I think these are from Talia. But anyway. Shirt. MC bookstore. Don't go to that school no more. Watch from my grandma, but it's Fitbit. Ring from my dad, Mr. Richard over there.
Over there. Yeah.
Earrings are from Shein. Hair is from Good Genetics. This is from this little crystal store, Mystic Bayou. And then this is from my Gulf Shores trip for graduation.
Yep. So that's Alicia, and she's not doing anything. And she's not doing anything today, but this weekend, I think I had mentioned in a previous vlog. I think it was like 4 or 5 vlogs ago. I had told you guys that her birthday was coming up, And her grandmother got her a room at the casino for the whole weekend. So her and her friends are going to party and gamble and spend her grandma money, not mine. Because she ain't getting her money from me until Sunday after she gets back from her trip. Because other than that, she'll spend it. Unless she can.
I have a budget.
Unless she spend it and hit the jackpot. Now, if she hit the jackpot on her 21st birthday, she got to hit her mama up.
It's like a thing. All your drinks are free on your 21st. Like. I don't know about anybody else. I'm getting my drinks free.
That's what she said.
Whole birthday trip. But, yeah, and then we're doing dinner, which you guys will come along if you...
watch the video.
Like our family enough to keep watching.
Yeah.
You'll be there for Sunday because we're just going to do something small and then come back here, you know, and chill and have my cake. So that's basically it.
Yep.
It's just a big milestone, you know. Never thought I would see this. It was rough, okay? It was rough for some years.
Yeah, I didn't think I was gonna be
it
here
was
to
rough,
see it.
But we made
it. It was rough. I didn't think I thought I was gonna probably be locked up or somewhere.
Hey, I thought I was gonna be locked up the way my mom calling a counselor.
But now we just joking, y'all. All in jokes. I know somebody won't get them, but all in jokes. But that's all we got, y'all. So that's what I'm frying today. Chicken, and I'm making some fried corn. So I'm about to get this chicken in some water, get it clean. That go, mama, y'all say hey to mom.
God, heaven knows I'm not ignoring nobody, but my mouth hurts to talk. But thank y'all for y'all prayer.
Amen. And she enjoyed herself today. She got out and she went riding, and we was out for a little minute. Mama said, hey, y'all. She said her mouth's hurting, so she can't talk much, but y'all be asking. Oh, and one of y'all asked me, where did I put my paper towels at? I just took them out the pack and put them up there on top and the plate because it wasn't going to fit up there. But yeah, but that's it. And I didn't unpack none of this stuff yet. It's still sitting there because I ain't got nowhere to put it, so it's going to sit there. Yeah, but all right, y'all. But I do thank y'all so much for everything that you guys do, y'all prayers, y'all thoughts, everything. So she said she enjoyed her ride, but y'all pray for us. I know y'all praying for the Texas area, Louisiana here, and Mississippi, Alabama, because this thing going all the way up. Texas got hit bad by tornadoes. It's happening currently in Louisiana. And right now, the sun is out just a little bit, but that weather is coming here. It's supposed to touch down here by about 2:30, 3:00. So I'm hoping they release school a little bit early. Some of the schools, they already done canceled in certain areas. So y'all just continue praying for us, and we're going to continue praying for you guys and all y'all areas, everybody that's affected by this, and everything else that's going on. Okay, you guys know we are always praying for everybody every day. So we will see you guys later. Y'all stay blessed. We love you all, and we'll see y'all in the next video.
Why you wanna let me go? Nah, nah, now. Are you saying that to change your mind? For love or pity, let me know.